Danny loves Liz. He makes them constantly.
A man after my own heart.
He even has phone alerts to remind him to do what's on the list.
How have I not thought of that?
And friends, that's when Lena suddenly realized the role Danny played in her life.
Oh my God.
What?
I'm marrying the male version of you. I mean, Danny is organized and smart and responsible and kind of nerdy. I mean, he's you! And you're the longest relationship that I've ever had.
Oh, you're the longest relationship I've ever had.
I love you, Gene. I love you, too.
What the hell?
Were you gonna kiss me?
What? No! Don't be ridiculous. I mean...
Yeah, I was. Oh. Tell him, not me. Because it's my freaking bachelorette party, and I need to go tell my fiancé that I can't wait to marry him.
Go! Go!
Okay.